good. It was good.
Yeah, we're just getting off
the freeway. Yeah? Did Hugh pick you up at the office, or?
Yeah, he was coming in from Oakland, so he was late, of course. And, I knew him. And then, he took me to some lawyer bar.
A lawyer bar?
Yeah, a lawyer bar. I don't know. What? Yeah, I don't know. No, I mean, everybody there seemed like a lawyer. I felt like I was doing something around the side.
Well, maybe we should get you a tie for emergencies.
Yeah, wardrobe emergencies.
Yeah.
Anyhow, we tried to take the freeway, and...
Kevin? Yeah. I can barely hear you.
Yeah, is that better?
Not much.
Where are you? Are you there yet?
Yeah, I'm just... pulling up right now. I just got here. Yeah, I'm right here. You know what? I need to parallel park, and I'm not on my earpiece.
Okay.
Are you good?
Yeah. We should talk about, you know, maybe we can talk about, you know, set aside a little time before we get into the party.
Okay. Is this something we should talk about now, or... Hello? Kevin? I lost you. Baby? You gotta be kidding me.
I think olive oil would be good. A little more, maybe?
A drizzle.
A little more.
This is turning out.
That is hot.
See how you're slipping? This is...
It's the bread, babe.
It's the two of you with the knives that
I have not had carbs for
about.
A week. I've been on this cleanse.
How long have you been cleansing for?
About 21 days.
And now
I had my juice and my smoothie earlier today, and I do feel very, you know, cleansed, open.
Yeah, a little faint, maybe.
But I'm gonna eat tonight.
Yeah, a little faint.
I'm gonna
yeah.
eat and I'm gonna drink and I'm gonna have a great time.
Hey! Hey!
Hey!
How are you guys? Nice to see you.
Bend down to my level,
I know.
Please.
So I just had Kevin on the phone, and this happened. It cracked as
God.
I was talking to him.
You
and the connection
it.
Was like, no,
I've
I didn't drop
before.
It, it just cracked as I was holding it.
Do you have insurance?
Well, I actually don't know if I
you
do.
You can get insurance.
Do you have the Skype app that I showed you?
Well, no, I think it's fine. He just said that he wanted to talk about something. But on the news, you know, they're talking about the comet.
Yeah.
The Miller's comet. And they keep telling people that this can happen.
Yeah, I don't think it's the comet. If you have Skype, it uses the
no, the interference
Wi-Fi.
And the thing that things break.
Hey, do you want some wine?
Did Amir mention to you that he's bringing Laurie to dinner?
He's oh, yeah. bringing Laurie?
Yeah. The Laurie?
That's not. No, I didn't know that.
Who's,
I didn't know
who's
that.
Lori?
Well, he is.
Oh.
You know Lori.
Oh, my God.
Long black hair.
Kind of in a
vixen-y.
Wild kind of sexy.
Oh.
Kind of strange, very mysterious.
Very tight dresses.
Listen.
It's totally fine.
Okay, look.
It's such an Amir thing
this,
to do.
I was going to keep this. This, my friends. It's my own little. Rescue remedy concoction.
Right.
But it's our own mix. It's very safe, I think.
You want a needle for that?
It's a clean.
You can drop it into some water. Just take the edge off it, in case you're worried. I don't know. I'm offering. It's echinacea and passion flower, a little valerian and ketamine.
So it's all natural.
Ketamine.
The that doesn't sound natural at all. And that's a horse tranquilizer.
Yeah, but it's just like a whisper.
I did
ketamine.
That once.
You know,
I just thought maybe celebration. Are you offering this comment. To me? Because
well,
Lori was coming here?
Well, I'm just saying.
She loves
it's a party.
Ketamine or cheese. It's no big deal, but it's right here. Oh, yeah, that's you change your mind. This is nice. Where'd you get this?
Galaxy, that thrift store.
Oh, I love that place.
Me too, I know.
Oh, hi.
Hey, baby.
What? What?
What?
What?
What?
All right.
You're right.
Hi. Hey, hurry.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good.
Hi.
Do you guys want wine?
I do.
Cheese? Ketamine? You look so good in leather. I can't do leather, you know that.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, what is this?
No. Water or something.
I would love water, too.
Did you know that Lori is coming?
There you go.
No.
Pepper, you know, I know about wine.
Lori's coming?
Yeah. Look at that smile on your face.
It's not a smile. It's not a smile.
Why is she coming tonight?
Amir's bringing
beats me, because Amir's a total jackass.
Ooh.
You know what? Put a quarter into the swear jar.
So who did he tell?
Yeah,
well, we got an email about it, and I mean, just
his plus one.
Plus one, and then I was like, plus what?
Lori, yeah.
Need to know tonight.
Mm-hmm. My editor needs to know how to book hotels and flights. I gotta do it. Let him know.
Gotta know tonight.
You know, I can't. I just need to think about it a little bit longer because I just don't want to make the wrong choice.
What if you came for a shorter time, like a month, not the full 4 months? Just come for a month.
It's still a very long time, and I'm not saying no.
If you don't say yes, it becomes a no.
We're cold and hungry. Hello?
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 Hi.
You look great.
Thank you.
Really?
Hi.
Hey. You remember Lori?
Yeah.
Right.
You told me I wouldn't be overdressed, and now I'm feeling
No. We're underdressed.
I'm gonna.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good.
Beth, you remember Lori?
Yes.
Okay.
Nice to see you.
You guys already said hello and.
Hi. Yeah.
How are you?
Good to see you.
You guys want red wine?
Yes, I would love red wine.
Okay, red.
Lee, you're gonna
change. I've been cooking.
Red.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I've been good. I've been really good. You?
I've been great.
Great. So you guys should all sit.
Life is looking very different from how it was a while back, in a good way.
So. Hey,
oh, cool. That's good to hear.
I would hope so. Yeah. Yeah. There you go.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right.
Not ACE, US. Horace, listen, I'll be down at the pyramid. Come on down and join me. We're going to talk about some deity stuff.
Everyone else still not have service?
My phone is completely broken.
I'm living in the moment, but.
Nothing.
I got zero. No.
It's weird. Maybe the tower's down.
I'm sure I have none.
The tower's down?
No.
Like, I mean, it's calling you guys. It's not down.
That would be a big news story.
Comet.
Comet.
Yes.
Thank you.
Or the.
I read something this morning about a comet in the 1930s. It was in Finland.
Knocked out all of the cell tower.
Yes,
1930.
Actually, it was in 1923, and yes, it was in Finland. It was actually crazy because it affected the people. They would. After it passed, they would get lost. They would end up in the wrong home. They would forget things. They wouldn't really know where they were. And I remember reading about this one woman who called the police and said that the man in my house is not my husband. And then the police came over and they said, this is your husband. She said, no, this is not my husband. I killed my husband yesterday.
Awesome.
That's how I know it's not him. Awesome. But they couldn't arrest her because he was standing right there in front of them.
Do they have any theories of why?
How lucky she is, she gets to kill him again. Clearly she wants to kill this man.
It's just the finish.
Those wacky fins.
Do you guys remember Halley's Comet?
Yes.
Yeah. I mean, it was such a big deal, and I remember in my school, we all had to, like, reenact Halley's Comet. So they assigned each of us something celestial to do, and my sister got to be Halley's Comet. I was very jealous.
I've never met your sister. Have you guys met her sister?
There's a picture of her right over there on the mantle, but
she's only a fleeting comet.
She looks a little ridiculous.
That's your sister?
But why did you put it? It's the door to nowhere.
Look,
in feng shui, a useless door, which this is obviously a useless door, you put a picture of someone you have unresolved issues with, and it just causes all of this weird energy flow. I mean, I don't even like being over here. It's freaky. It's really.
You shouldn't be over there, then.
Yeah, every time you're over here,
I'm sort
you
of an empath.
Yeah,
I'm sort of an empath, and I can feel it. It's like a vortex.
When was the last time we were all together like this?
I was thinking, right before Thanksgiving, most of us were there, but not everybody could be there.
I don't think Lori. Laura?
Lori.
Lori. Sorry.
We're going to tell all these stories, and I'm sorry. We do that when we get together.
Lori. So, Lori, what are you doing these days?
Well, I'm...
keeping yourself busy.
I'm keeping busy. I'm actually working with some outreach programs in Silicon Valley. We work with at-risk youth and...
Oh, wow. But didn't you... No. Are you still teaching the yoga? The Spanish yoga? The SPOGA?
No, not me.
Pretty sure that wasn't. Oh, then that must have been another girl that Kevin dated that Amir is hooking up
let's
with.
Let's give him a shovel. Give him a shovel. Wow.
What are you doing? What do you do for a living?
I act. Shut up, guys.
I didn't know you were an actor. I don't remember you an actor.
So you do mainly theater, or?
Well, I did. I mean, since I've moved down here to support my wife and her Skype-ing career. I was in a TV show for about 4 years.
Yeah, what was that?
It was called Roswell.
My God, I love Roswell. When were you on Roswell? What episodes were you on?
I was on all shows produced. I was on everything. I was a series regular on that show.
Yeah, he was like the main guy.
What character did you play?
Joe.
Did you have different hair?
The same exact hair.
I'm sorry. Maybe it's just one of those things where you know the character for so long and then you see someone in person and it just doesn't compute. I don't know.
Yeah, well, he's sort of grown into his face.
You really have.
Yeah, he's flushed it out.
Check it out again. I'm sure, you know, like the downward dog probably gets to your head.
I didn't do yoga. That wasn't.
Well, hey, listen. Thanks for enjoying the show.
I think you are a really good actor, and I think you should continue doing it.
Thank you very much.
I think it would be well worth your time.
What are you up to these days? Last I remember, you were, like, taking the dance world by storm.
I guess last time I saw you must have been when I was creating the dance show. Mm-hmm. It was going really, really well for a while, but then right before the premiere, they brought in Svetlana Serrano, who's the best dancer in the world, really, and they just offered me the understudy.
She should have been the whole thing. She created it. She should be the prima ballerina in the sense of
ballerina. Terrible. You know, you hear these stories sometimes about people being shut out of things they created, and I think it's horrible. I'm sorry.
But I mean, it's a good lesson that I had to learn because because of my pride, I didn't want to take the understudy, and I took too long to think about it, and then I lost the understudy job, and they gave that to Catherine Maris, and
she sucks.
No, she's good, guys. Anyways, the reason that she's really big now is because she ended up going up. Svetlana pulled out last minute, and Catherine ended up doing the show.
Catherine Maris?
Exactly.
As soon as you said that, I thought, Catherine Maris, that's like pretty much the only person in dance I know.
Right. Well, she basically stole your whole thing. Catherine Maris has your life, basically.
Career.
You have your life, and it's a shame that it happened because she doesn't hold a candle to you.
Well, then here's to the life that we do lead.
Well
said.
Here's to the comet.
The comet.
Anybody have a happier story?
Kevin, tell the crazy story. First one that comes in your head.
No. All right. I was going out with Lori, and we were drinking way too much at a bar. I passed out. I started dreaming. This big black bear was up on its hind legs, sort of mauling me, slowly, tenderly. Anyhow, we go to some party in Santa Cruz, and as we walked in, this huge dog comes running straight at me, jumps up on its hind legs, and starts pawing me, exactly like the dream, and this guy yells, "Bear, get down, bear."
What?
Wow.
You have a gift.
The way you told that story, I thought somebody was going to die.
You know, bear is the most common dog name.
Oh, that makes it a much less interesting story. Thanks for that, Lee.
Most common bear name? Henry.
Luke.
Oh, my God. That was a while ago. What? This was at your phone.
Yeah. Oh, my God. Oh. That happened to my phone tonight. And I was just holding mine in my hand. Exact same thing.
Shattered?
No. Yeah. This is what they're talking about on the news.
Yeah. It must be the comet. The chicken tastes like tuna. It must be Miller's Comet.
And does it? So nobody's phone works.
No. Well, I didn't check that.
No.
I
assume
it doesn't. No one else is in the other room.
Do you guys have a landline?
No, we're wireless, baby.
No.
All right.
Every time.
I need to.
It's gold.
Get a hold of my brother. What about your deal?
The computer.
It's a good idea to have
one. That's right.
Could I?
In the office. Yeah. Thanks.
What's wrong with your brother?
Nothing. He's fine. He just You know Brian.
Yeah.
He hangs out with all those, theoretical physicists and all that.
No internet.
No?
On the computer.
How does he know internet?
internet.
You run Skype. You tell us how to use Skype.
Your Skype.
What are they saying about that?
To get upset about. He just said to give him a call. You know, if there was anything weird going on.
Like, why? They're what did they think I could do?
Why didn't you tell me this?
Because you're feng shui and granola candles, and I didn't want to...
I'm making fun of me.
I'm not making fun of you. I just... There's a massive celestial object, and I didn't want to freak you out.
You guys realize that I was on a show called Roswell, and we tackle these issues every week.
We have an expert.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Honey.
You
know, I'm on... Do we have candles? So glad I'm not high.
You guys have...
Sit by the door to nowhere.
Hold on. Check the breakers.
Hold on. I know. I'm going to turn the lighter on and come to you.
You guys need help?
No, I have matches.
Is this street up power?
I got some over here if you guys can, like, help.
Okay, I got blue glow sticks, red glow sticks, and green glow sticks.
Guys, let's just light candles. Crash.
Everybody, Ray. All right. Are you going outside?
Yeah.
What do you mean you're going outside?
I'm just going to go check and see if the power's off in the whole neighborhood.
I decided that this is where mine goes.
All right. Well, this is a little strange, but the whole neighborhood is out of power, except for a house about two blocks up, which is completely lit up.
It's kind of beautiful, actually.
The house?
Sky.
I want to go see. Let's see that.
No, let's go check it out.
I've never seen it so dark outside before.
No,
except for my voice.
You can't leave me here. I'm
going to
go with you.
Come on, then.
Right, I'm going. Don't leave me by myself.
Sorry. Where?
You don't see it. Like, it's right there. Two blocks.
Why are you so far ahead of everyone?
Amir, I can't see you.
Let Laura go first.
In the dark.
Thanks a lot. Sorry. That's sweet.
Baby. Don't go.
Come here. Look. Everything done. Come here. See that? Two blocks down.
Don't they have light?
That one house has light.
They must have
a generator or something?
Yeah, yeah. Maybe. What is that, two blocks away?
Could solar power do that?
But would their landline be working?
Oh, wow, look at that.
Oh, that's magnificent.
Wow. Holy moly.
Well, I'm freezing.
Should we head over there, or should we just get a
seat? I think maybe we should head back inside.
That was awesome, right?
I didn't even see this get knocked over. Did anyone see that get knocked over?
No. I didn't know that glass was out here.
I never go down into the basement.
Guys, listen, seriously. What's up with that house? Why are they...
It could be a generator.
Yeah, it could be a Jenny. Really? Could be, I don't know, maybe they're just off the grid. Bastard.
Well, apparently we have a generator.
That would make sense if they were off the grid. Right. I'm actually thinking of going over there.
What? No, you're not going over there.
Honey, it's okay. No. It's
ridiculous.
Listen.
Too long.
It's not that far. Look. My brother, he said that if anything strange were to happen while the comet was passing over, that we should stay inside.
What?
Just hold on, Amir, that we should stay inside and that I should do my best to contact him. And so that's all that I'm doing.
He said if anything strange should happen, I mean,
I'm not the only one who's like thinks this is strange.
Well, didn't he say to stay inside, though? What's more important than the other?
This overrides that. It's only two blocks away. I'll be back in like 5 minutes.
Well, then you can't go by yourself.
I'm going with you.
There you go. I'll take him here.
Yeah. I'm the least important person here.
This is true.
What's about time you started realizing this?
Why are you going now?
Okay, we'll bring your glow sticks so we can identify your bodies.
Good idea.
Thanks, that helps a lot. It's like, that's great.
5 minutes, all right?
Okay. 5 minutes.
All right.
Okay.
Beth, I couldn't find my shoes. I'm borrowing yours. I'm sorry.
10 minutes we give them.
They will be fine. We're just rattled because we're addicted to cell phones and internet.
We are. What did we do before cell phones?
Seriously, you seem to be the comet expert here tonight. What happened the last time?
This one passed over 100 years ago, but much farther.
But do we know of anything happened?
Nothing happened then. It was too far away.
So is there any reason we should be freaked out right now?
Well, it is a lot closer this time.
Oh, what does that mean?
Okay, I read one more thing.
Oh, another story. Oh,
just one more. It's called the Tunguska event, and it was a comet or a meteor or something like that that entered the atmosphere over Siberia and exploded over Earth. So it didn't actually have physical impact. It didn't touch Earth. Didn't leave a crater or anything, but the force of that explosion flattened trees for hundreds of miles. But it only killed about 1 to 2 people.
Because they were in Siberia, there's probably only 2 people there.
Yeah, but they don't necessarily...
Basically, yeah.
Right.
Well, that doesn't make me feel better.
And when was this?
It's like in 1908,
1903. Oh my God! What is...
What the hell was that? I don't know. Because I was locked up front door.
Don't go to the door,
baby.
No,
I'm gonna get the bat.
Yeah, give me the bat.
Oh my God.
Mike, is that door locked?
I'll check it.
Baby, stay away from the door.
Here, take it.
Thank you.
No! Look,
I just want to see what the hell is out there.
Oh my God.
Oh,
shit. Don't open. Oh God.
Please don't, man.
Is there anybody there?
The front door's locked.
There's nothing. There's nothing out there.
Oh my God, that was gonna be emergency.
Everybody all right?
Someone do that.
Oh, check the generator. Please try the generator.
I'll check the generator.
Did the guys do that?
No, the guys, they would not do anything like that.
Okay.
Stupid, they wouldn't do that.
How long have they been gone?
How long have
they
been gone?
I know, we told them, the 5 minutes out, 5 minutes back, they should be back by now, shouldn't they?
So they should be back by now. Okay, well, I think we should go get them.
No, I don't think we should go outside.
I want to go get my husband.
We need to do it together this time, guys.
That's fine with me, I don't care, I just want to go. I want to go.
Don't go outside.
I'm not going anywhere, I'm just... looking, see if I see
him. We should go get him.
Nothing.
We could all go together.
If we're...
Oh.
Okay.
All right.
All right, this is good.
Well, is that the grid? Is that the grid or the generator?
No, it's just us. He must have gotten...
So there's no other lights on? It's just us?
No, it's pitch black.
Okay, so it's nothing.
At least it's on.
So it must be...
Well done.
Thank you.
You did it.
Let there be light.
Okay, well, I think that we should, as a group, we should go... find those guys.
No. Right. Let's
do it this way. We should do it as a group.
No,
that's ridiculous.
Look, they say if you get lost in the woods, you're supposed to stay where you are until someone can find you.
Okay, fine. That's great. Let's just sit down and breathe.
All right. For once, I actually agree with what you're saying.
You know what? You've been giving me shit all night.
Listen, I am agreeing with you.
Guys.
I don't like any of this.
Jesus.
Stay.
Oh my God.
Oh man, it's them.
What the hell happened? Oh my God, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You okay?
Ray,
do you have any boxes and things like that?
What's the box?
That was at the other house. I thought I saw Hugh put it down, then he was running around the corner and...
But he fell?
You just took it?
Well, I just followed him. I didn't think about it.
Why was he running? Hugh, what happened? Hugh?
I'm fine.
Did you put this down?
What is
Amir,
that?
Amir, why the fuck did you take that?
I thought I saw you put it down.
I did not touch that thing, and I don't know what the hell that is, and I don't know why you grabbed
it. Guys, what happened?
We were at the other house. Hugh went around the side. I thought I heard a noise. You made some kind of sound, and then you saw what? Something. You won't tell me what you saw.
I don't understand what's going on. What did you say?
I don't really know.
That has nothing to do with anything that we should be fucking concerned with.
You know what?
It's
not a big deal. I'll walk it back.
Okay.
It's
too long.
Hold on. Let me open it first.
No, Mike. What are you doing?
What is it?
Mike, what are you doing?
I don't know. I don't know.
You don't want to talk about it. You don't want to open the box. So what do you want to do?
Fine. Open the fucking box. Open the box.
What is wrong? Calm down. What happened?
Holy shit! It worked. I got it.
Okay, open it away from your face.
It's not a bomb.
How do you know what the heck it is?
Oh, be
careful.
Don't
freak out.
Be careful.
Oh my God, it's a ping pong
paddle. Well, what's that?
What the hell? What is going on? That's...
Oh my God.
What is it?
These are pictures of all of us. These are... They're pictures. Somebody's marked us.
I'm trying to figure this out.
And there are numbers on the back.
Hugh.
Baby, what did you see?
Hugh, what did you see?
What did you see?
Oh, Jesus Christ, man. You can't stand there not saying anything. What did you see? Hugh!
There are pictures
Hugh,
of
what
us
did you
in this
see?
Box.
Hugh!
went to the window, and I looked in the window, and I saw a table with wine glasses and candles and dinner set for 8 people. I saw...
Oh, my God.
Right, okay. Fuck you, Hugh.
Bullshit.
Did you guys come and fuck with this door?
Fuck you, Kevin.
Did you come to the side door?
No, you went around to the side door at the other house.
They wouldn't answer the front door, so I went to the side door and I knocked on the
door. Bullshit!
You dipshits walked in a circle.
I did not walk in a fucking circle. I went 2 blocks. We went up to that house. I knocked at the door. Nobody answered, and so I went and banged at the side door.
Did you see yourself?
No, I did not see myself.
No, because you weren't there.
I did not go in a circle.
Just calm down.
I don't believe this.
This still doesn't explain the pictures.
What's on the back of it?
Numbers. They're all there. What, we've got
numbers?
2, 1, 1. It's 5. Whoa. Where are you going?
I'm
going
to go back over there.
Whoa.
No. Think about it. I'm going to go back over there. I'm going to ask to use their phone, and hopefully I can get in touch with my brother. And if they're not there, I'll just leave a note, right? No, that makes sense, right?
You should not go
it's
back.
It's fine, it'll be fine. It'll be fucking fine.
What's a note gonna do? Okay.
Communicate. Everyone.
Look, I don't know, I mean, if these people
we're going
have there, pictures of us, they might be crazy. Should we really
be?
Oh, shit, there's someone out there. What? There's someone out there.
What?
Oh, my God.
Oh, there's a big guy at the door.
Oh my God.
At the door?
Oh, where's your window?
Please,
away.
Please.
He's walking away.
Baby, please be careful.
Oh, my God. Jesus.
No, don't answer.
Baby.
Careful.
Shit.
What?
What is it, babe?
Hey there. Don't mean to freak you guys out, but we just wanted to borrow your phone for 5 minutes tops. Thanks.
Two kinds, regular Band-Aid or cloth?
Whatever, cloth.
Sorry.
These are ones. This is a 2. We are 4, 5, 6. Do you have any red markers? Okay. Yeah. Why are these 3 ones?
Yeah,
this is
Mike,
a 6, 5.
Hugh and Lee.
2, 4.
And that's the same picture.
Oh my God.
Yeah, somebody cut that in half.
Where are these from?
Could this be like numerology? Like, so life, if, like you know, if you add up all the numbers in your
zodiac
name and the
signs.
Birthday, like life path numbers or
well,
something like
that? Well,
if
that's the case, then they're just crazy and it doesn't matter anyway.
So okay. What do all the ones have in common?
We have
date of birth,
Lee.
Oldest, youngest.
There's no three.
Is there someone, there someone that would want to be doing this to us? Is there someone that is on someone's bad side.
What?
This was taken tonight.
What? How do you know that?
I bought this sweater today, so that's from tonight.
Has anyone taken a picture of you tonight?
Someone took a picture of you when you were
picking
up the box.
You're looking into the lens.
But then it was already in the box.
Any sign?
What is that? I can't tell what that is.
There's dots on the wall, there's a lampshade, and
none of the others are from tonight, right?
No, this is our picture. This is from last fall.
This picture of Amir was taken right over here.
How do you know that?
He's standing in front of this drum.
All the stuff that you
guys, hang on.
I can't figure out what this is.
It's taken from the door?
It's taken.
So from behind the curtain?
It's taken from over there.
Wait, when someone knocked on the door, did you go, were you there?
But
you were gone.
But you're looking right at the camera.
So it would be from that door then, right?
You don't remember it? I mean, this is you, man. This is you.
Guys, this isn't gonna solve anything.
What?
What are you doing?
I need a drink.
Yeah, let's not.
I need something.
Do you want to share pictures? I feel like I'm losing my mind. I can't stop thinking about the fact that you brought up a story you shared with Lori. Of all the stories that you could have, all the experience that we've shared, you brought up a story about her.
I'm so sorry.
In front of everyone.
You said crazy story. We don't have stories like that.
Oh, they're not crazy enough for you.
It's a good thing. I don't need crazy stories like that anymore.
Fuck this. Let's go. I'm gonna go over there and theoretically, let's go see if our theoretical selves are there.
No.
I'm going.
No.
There's some weird stuff happening here. I think we should
evaluate.
Can we just not?
I've just evaluated it and I'm going.
Can we stay here, all of us together?
If there's another one of me, I want to see me.
No, I'm going with you.
Let's go.
Look,
I'm over this.
You're gonna go?
I'm getting sick of talking about it. I'm getting sick of writing about it. I'm getting
I don't know the same
fucking paper, the pictures.
Listen, there's nobody trying to hurt us. We go over there, we find out what the hell's going on.
Then what's what about you? You're the one who said you wanted to go.
That's when I thought they might have a phone.
Four glow sticks.
Can we please keep two guys here? Two guys staying here, please?
I'm staying. Wait,
are you going?
Amir, please.
Okay.
Please.
You have to go.
I'm going to stay.
Let's go.
So what, we're splitting up again?
No, we're not splitting up. We're just going to go in two different groups.
Oh, okay.
Sticks.
I'm coming. Wait, can you just chill for a second? I'm coming because I want to go. I'm going with Kevin.
Give us 20 minutes.
All right.
And then
20
what?
Minutes.
Are we taking the bath?
No, we'll be fine. We'll be fine. All right?
You will be fine. It's gonna
all right? We'll find out what's going on.
And no cars, no people. There's nothing.
Guys, look. That's my house. Mike, this is my house. Mike, this isn't right. Mike, this is not your house. Mike. My house. Mike. House. Mike.
That's just nuts.
So, you saw four figures, same as you.
Yeah.
Except they had red glow sticks.
Who had red glow sticks? You had.
They had the red glow sticks, we had the blue glow sticks. That was the only difference.
So they must have opened the red box when the lights went out.
And you didn't say anything to them?
Would you?
No, I wouldn't. I think I would have thought I was gonna die or something.
Okay, okay, so that's it?
Well, that, and then there's this weird zone that's even darker than the rest of it all.
Oh, we went through that.
Yeah, we went through that. We went through that when we went down there.
What?
Okay, well, we need to find out what's going on.
So,
well, the internet's down.
Well, we can't just sit here. What else? Do you guys have any, do you have books?
Books on what? Books on comets?
I don't know anything comets,
yeah.
Gravity.
Look, yeah, I've got Shakespeare, some Henry Miller, and some screenplays. Dude, I'm a fucking actor.
Anything about quantum physics?
Yeah, that's right up my alley.
Do you have anything like
some
that?
Some actors read.
Your brother left a book at our house, and
what?
I put it in an envelope to mail, but I put it in the backseat of your car.
Maybe and it's about?
I don't know what it's about.
Comets?
It's just one of his books.
Can you just go
it's always
look?
About stuff like that, so why would it not be about that?
Yeah, I will.
Can somebody
go
chat?
Get the book? I don't know.
Can somebody go with him?
Did you bring the bat?
Yeah.
Yes, that's a good idea.
Please be careful, babe.
Okay.
Should we wake up Lee?
Wake up
Lee. How could she take a nap?
Go to sleep in the middle of all this.
She's.
I'm sorry, baby. Oh,
Jesus, calm down, everybody.
Oh, baby.
I'm sorry,
I'm
gonna mail it back to him. What is it?
Gravitation, an introduction to current research.
All right.
Well, that's helpful.
That's
kind of
so,
yeah. Is his brother like a scientist or
he's just
something?
A really trippy guy. He's really, really smart, real egghead, but it's hard to, it's like he thinks out loud. You know, he's a teacher at UCSC.
What do you got here? These are Brian's notes from his lesson plan for his class, Decoherence and Schrodinger's Cat. He talked about this. Do you guys know what Schrodinger's Cat is?
I'm allergic.
So it's a thought experiment. There's a cat in a box that has like a 50-50 chance of living because there's a vial of poison that's also in the box. So regular physics would say that it's one or the other, that the cat is either alive or dead. But Brian would argue that quantum physics says that both realities exist simultaneously, and it's only when you open the box that they collapse into a single event, right? So listen to this. This is what he's written. There is another theory that two states continue to exist separate and decoherent from each other, each creating a new branch of reality based on the two outcomes. Quantum decoherence ensures that the different outcomes have no interaction with each other.
Hold on. So,
well, that explains it.
So we're in the box.
What?
Well, we're the,
okay, wait, so.
We're the cat. We're both alive and dead. So there are two separate realities, and presumably until the comet passes.
The comet passes.
Okay. Or the coherence is maintained, and those two separate realities will remain separate once the comet passes. Everybody will be fine.
Decoherence keeps us separate.
Right.
Why are the other us contacting us then in this way?
They didn't want to.
Got the pictures? Who the numbers on
look,
the?
We started it. I guess we went to look to find a house with lights.
But they didn't. They didn't mean the box for us. The box isn't for us. What if?
But
the box
we've
isn't
already
for us?
Interacted with ourselves, so we're collapsing on ourselves right now.
Not if we stay separate from each other.
Okay.
It's too late. It's too late. We've already been there.
Do you remember that movie Sliding Doors, where? Just a fraction of a second, there could be two realities. And one, she runs and she tries to get on the subway and she can't. She gets her hand stuck in the door.
Listen,
and the other one, she gets through.
If we're collapsing right now, I'm going to collapse
realities.
On them.
Okay, wait a minute.
I'm not going to wait for them to collapse on us.
I'll
go over there and I'll just kill them.
What?
Half kidding.
Mike.
I love my fucking life.
Let's be smart for a little bit first before we do anything stupid, and let's stick with what we do know.
And what's smart? Just sitting here? Doing nothing?
What we do know is that we took this box, right? So our first act should be to return it, yes?
Fuck that. No, we're not returning that box. I don't trust that house. That stays here.
Wait.
Got you so freaked out?
Stupid question. Yeah, nice.
We're not at war with the house down the street. They might literally be the same people as
Mike
us.
Saying,
hold on,
come
hold
over
on.
Here and let's kill us.
That's right. So
fuck
you
that.
And Mike, let's
I'm
say,
doing it
hold
first.
On. If you do it first, you know who you're gonna fight?
Mike.
You. You're gonna run into you. Who's gonna win that?
Who did you see in the window when you went there? Did you see yourself?
I did not see myself. I told you who I saw.
Okay,
but what if in that over there, that house, what if I'm drinking? I mean, just think about that for a sec. It's a fucked up Michael. I'm not gonna wait for a fucking drunk Mike to come over here and kill me, and kill you, and kill you, and kill you. I'm not waiting for that.
Wait a minute. Who did you see when you were there?
I saw Amir, I saw Hugh, and I saw...
Lee.
Okay,
Lee's not here right now.
She's taking a nap.
I mean, she's taking a nap.
Right, but so it's different then.
Something's off.
Wait.
It's not the same. In this reality, Lee's napping. Maybe in that reality, you're napping.
So that's why Mike didn't see her.
Right. And if Beth is napping in that reality, they don't have the book.
They don't. Right.
The other house doesn't have the book. And if they don't have the book, then they're not having this conversation right now.
So then if we get the book from the car, then we can avoid all this.
Take it, take their book?
That's a possibility.
You give me your keys.
No. Wait. We're not supposed to mess with any of this.
Why would we risk this?
He's talking about going over there and fighting.
But why make it worse?
Because then I don't have to go over there and kill them. Just give me the keys.
No, I don't think that we should do anything, and you are not taking my keys.
Where are you going, Mike?
How do we know it's exactly us? What if
if
it's externals? What if
the dark side of
the yeah.
It's us.
You mean the not friendly versions?
How do we know?
Well, if it's us, then this could be a
Is it a good thing?
It's like it sounds like it would be a way to reach higher consciousness if we want to
like an
go to that.
Of ourselves?
Well, yeah, we always talk about meeting ourselves and finding ourselves, and here we have an opportunity to actually physically find ourselves.
Yeah.
That's a lot of pressure.
Yeah. Look who's joining us.
Hi,
everybody. How are you, honey?
Okay.
Welcome back to your own dinner party.
Yeah, how's my dinner party going?
Super missed you.
It's going.
Super good.
A little weird.
I have an idea. That'll prevent them from getting the book from the car.
What are you talking about, man?
I'm going to go to that house, and I'm going to blackmail myself. I'm going to leave a note to keep Mike from having them go to the car to get that book.
You need a blackmail.
Something that I know that I don't want revealed.
What are you talking about?
The thing with Beth.
The thing with Beth?
I thought you
worked that out years ago.
No, man, it's amazing.
This is the worst idea I've ever heard.
It's amazing because it would work on me. That's the same person.
We don't need it. You don't know that. This all passes.
It's brilliant.
No, it is not brilliant.
It's brilliant.
Dude, it's brilliant. No, I know this look in your eye. I know. Mike, no.
Of divergence. Otherwise, it's just the same people.
What's going on?
And if it's the same people, then why not just leave each other alone? I mean, that would be the that's what I would want me to do.
That would be the best thing to do.
Yeah. Right? You doing okay?
Yeah. I don't know. I'm still like, I don't know if I'm woozy from the drops or if it's like...
What drops?
Did you give her?
Yeah.
You
well,
took.
She wanted to.
I just felt so weird before.
Stuff that I brought.
Oh my
a
god!
Little bit. It's just a rescue remedy
what
type
is
thing.
It?
It's got echinacea and golden seal and passion flower and a little ketamine.
Ketamine.
It's just. I swear to God, it's
ketamine.
A little
ketamine.
Just it's not like you're not gonna go into this. What?
I'm so sorry if I'm wrong here and I'm saying something incredibly inappropriate.
What?
Did you put any of that in the food?
Yes, that was
Lee asked me for some. Oh, come on, Amir. Are you serious?
I had to ask.
She asked to take some, and I gave her some. When we did the mushrooms years ago,
yeah.
We talked about it, and I put them in the spaghetti sauce.
No,
that was a group decision.
I know you agreed on that, but I had to ask because we
so
had
you think that I would just put drugs in your food?
Oh, my God.
For fun.
Okay, I'll show you. Like, on top of all this, you think I drug you? I'll show you.
Let's just see how much is in there.
This is the vial I brought.
Yeah, and a quarter of it is gone.
But she's had a couple of drops out of it.
That's it.
This is like high-grade pharmaceutical.
It is.
You can't
watered the, down.
You've opened it up and watered it down.
But if you took enough of it, isn't it true that you would have hallucinations?
You would have to have a massive dose. You would have to take the entire bottle.
Okay, fine. But is it true?
Yes.
Okay. And is it also true that one of the other effects can be paranoia?
Yes, but you would, I mean, again, you would have to have, like,
the
all of it.
The whole bottle. The whole bottle.
And it would never, even if all of us took a bottle each, it would never create a mass hallucination.
I'm not a criminal.
It would be a nice conclusion, right?
It's a much better explanation.
Wouldn't this be great if we were hallucinating?
Well, it's not the explanation.
Fine.
I believe you.
I asked for
this. This is the bottle.
The
she asked for it. I gave her some.
Okay.
I did not drug your food. Get it?
Lay off, okay?
I swear to God. Thanks.
Hey, where'd you get this? This is so cute.
Oh, I got it at Galaxy, that thrift store.
Oh, I love that place. That's great.
You have such cute stuff. I just don't.
I need a drink.
Yeah.
Okay. I just want to wake up and start again, you know?
Where'd you go?
I need a drink.
Hey, where'd you go?
I went to the house, dude. I told you.
What happened?
Just dropped the letter up. I saw the book. I was gonna, smash the window and take the book. I didn't do that, though. I did not do that. I just dropped off the letter and, and I was gonna wait to see the reaction. But I fucking freaked out.
You got like 5 minutes.
Like 45 minutes, dude.
No.
Bullshit.
No. You talked to me, you went in the kitchen, you'd be gone for 5, maybe 10 tops.
You're fucking crazy.
Oh, Mike. Mike, don't do that.
Mike, what was...
Don't do this.
Mike, please, why now?
Why not now, honey? Why not now?
Where are Hugh and... Well, we were in the kitchen.
Where's Hugh? Where's Amir?
More importantly, where's the box?
Oh my God, they took the box.
God. Mike, where did they go?
I have no clue where they went.
Guys, you were in here. What happened while we were in there?
Where's the book?
I don't know. What?
Where's the book?
Okay. Why would they bring that to the other house?
They said they wanted to take it back so they could make everything right. They wanted to return it so everything would be fine from the beginning, but...
Why would they bring the book? That's the one thing that we wouldn't...
They took everything we had.
Wait a minute. Mir and Hugh are the
we have to go get them.
Left. Wait a minute. They were the first ones to leave, right? And then they came back. They said that they saw something. They've been acting weird ever since.
Well, you're blind.
Oh, my God.
No, that's... Well, you guys left, too.
Think about it.
I mean, everyone... No. You left, yeah, too!
Came back and got
come
so
on.
Quiet,
no,
and then...
And he didn't...
Amir was want us to.
I'll bring him back. I'll see
Baby,
what's
you're
going
not,
on.
You're not going anywhere. Is
wait, I'll be back. I'll be back in a minute. I'm just gonna go bring him back and find out what the hell's going on.
You're not... Thing. No, you're not
Baby,
leaving.
Relax. What?
No!
It's fine. I'll be back.
I'm not gonna let you go. It would be fucking crazy.
Okay, so what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? I mean, they're out there, and I swear to God, I'm gonna have a heart attack. We've gotta do something.
Let's have a drink.
We don't even know if that was them.
Would you quit saying that, please?
No, but if it wasn't them, then Mike is right. Then we can't trust the other house.
We can't trust ourselves.
That's right.
Jesus.
And our clues just left the house.
No, wait.
clues are still here. If they had the pictures, then... Mike, you took that picture of me and Kevin, right? Do you have it here?
I can't take this anymore.
I can't take it.
Sweetheart.
Can you at least go look for it?
I'm gonna look for another bottle of wine.
Should I be keeping an eye on him? I feel like I don't want to hover and I don't know.
Just give it a minute and then go in and talk to him, I guess.
I don't know who Mike is anymore. Not when he drinks. Everything that's gone wrong with us started when he started drinking. It's why we had to leave LA. It's why he doesn't have a career. I don't know, not the man I married.
Hey.
How you doing? How you holding up?
All things considered, all right.
I totally don't believe you.
We're living in some...
What's going on? Amir told me you're gonna go to Vietnam and I'm not going with you?
Yeah, I gotta go for work for, it's 4 months, I think, and, I wanted to come along, but,
She'd be crazy not to go with you.
That's what I think.
Yeah, I don't know, I mean, it's... I really don't want to interfere. It doesn't seem like any of my business, but I think you've always been someone who's extremely passionate about your life and what you're doing. And if you have a partner that seems to hesitate all the time, things in life, I don't know how that's going to make you happy.
Al, she's, I mean, I love her, and then just who she is sometimes. She's a little...
Tall?
She's
a little bit tall. I don't know. Okay. Do you have to stand on your tiptoes to kiss her? Sometimes people just fit well.
And Lori.
Like that Sharks game. Come on, you can't tell me we don't fit well. I had to do yoga for a week afterwards.
I do remember that.
All kinds of boundaries.
Yeah.
Baby,
my. You know, I think you're right that everything happens for a reason. I get the bat?
For you or for me?
Could be either. What are we doing here?
If I'm losing it over there, I'm losing it here.
Well, it doesn't have to be like that.
Sure it does. It's the same thing.
No, it's not.
How do you figure?
Because there's no way that anybody over there or anywhere loves you as much as I love you, right here.
I fucked up.
Hi.
Hey.
How you doing?
Fine.
Is everything okay? Is there something going on? Beth just walked up to me and she didn't really say much, but she said that she saw you and Lori talk in the hallway and...
Jesus Christ, Em, I think we have some more important things to worry about right now than what Beth is saying.
Jesus! Oh, God. That would be the generator.
Hold on.
All right, I know what to do.
Jesus.
Kevin, you have mattress?
Yeah, I got some. You need them? Here.
What?
I don't.
You want to put this on the table?
Yeah, yeah.
Whoa.
That was right out front. That sounds like one of our cars getting broken into. Look, I'm going out there. I can't stand this. I'm going to go see what's going on. I'm sorry, but I'm going.
Okay, we should all go.
Fine, then let's all go, but I'm going.
Oh my God, I think we should have
let's put a flashlight.
We'll be fine. Here, I got one here.
You guys lead, okay?
Ready?
Okay, here we go. Yeah.
Stay close, stay close.
Here we go. Where did it come from? Yeah, I just put this ring on that you got me at the fair. Remember? I know it's cheesy, but I just wanted to have it on.
Cheeseball. It was a good day.
It was a good day. Are we okay?
Yeah, babe.
After that whole Lori thing?
Yeah. And I don't know what the hell she's thinking. Yeah, we're good. Come here.
Is everything okay with Hugh's car?
What do you mean?
What, did they take anything? You just checked on his car. Did they take anything?
Doesn't make any sense at all.
Do you think it's just someone trying to intimidate us?
Intimidate? No. It's none of this. It doesn't. I mean, it's like they're looking for something and.
But there's nothing in there.
Exactly. There's nothing in there. So why are they.
But they can see that there's nothing in there.
I know.
We can see that there's nothing in there.
I know. Why break the window if there's nothing there?
That doesn't make any sense.
None of this makes any sense.
Where were you?
Honey? I went and got this ring.
Nice.
All right, well, hold on. Let's just try and figure out why we would break into a car, Hugh's car, knowing that the book wasn't there.
Well, we're assuming that the book is the motive. What if the motive is completely different?
Did you hear something?
What the hell is that?
It's outside.
No, Mike.
Oh, shit! Someone coming.
They're coming over here, guys.
Yeah, you see?
Is it Hugh?
Is Hugh and Amir?
Wait.
It's Hugh and Amir, it's Blue. Maybe it's Hugh and Amir. Come on. Jesus. They're coming to the door.
You sure?
Oh, baby.
Are you all okay?
Babe, where have you been?
Okay.
What happened? What have you been? Why did you take the book bag? What did you do?
What happened?
Can you please tell us what happened?
We went to make a phone call, and then when we looked in the door, we saw this basically. I got startled. I fell over. I hit my head. We went back to the house to.
Wait, you already came back here.
We already heard this story. Why are you telling us this story again?
You came back with a box.
Wait, what?
Because you came back, and after you hit your head, we gave him the Band-Aid, and you gave us the.
But not that Band-Aid.
What do you mean?
Oh my God.
I gave you a cloth Band-Aid.
Wait a minute, Hugh.
Why did you leave earlier?
There was a Hugh and Amir here.
Yes. And you left with the book, and you left with the pictures, and we didn't know where you went.
We were in a house where everybody had red glow sticks.
You have.
Do you understand? We have red glow. We took them from the other house.
Right.
Look. Look. That box of red glow sticks is unopened.
Guys, if they started here, they belong here. They're in the right house.
Welcome back.
Welcome back. Jeez, man, I'm sorry.
It's all right. Yeah.
So, guys, what was the other Mike like? What was he doing?
The other Mike is, he's worried about you.
So it was you guys who left us the note?
No, I never got out with that note. We ended up with two notes.
And so did we.
Well, where's...
We have two notes. One that was written here and one that was left on the door. If you didn't, and if the other Hugh didn't, then who has been leaving the notes?
Quantum decoherence ensures that the different outcomes have no interaction with one another.
So that one note has been written at least four times.
Well, how many Hugh and Amirs are walking around out there?
Okay, before we do anything, we have to figure out how to mark our own house.
Just stay inside.
No. She's right.
But staying inside isn't realistic. Look, we need some kind of marker. We gotta mark this house.
If every house is the same, if we put a marker in front of the house, there could be an infinite number of houses with that marker.
So we have to do something random, something that can't be repeated, something that
dice. Do we have dice? Yeah, dice.
Yahtzee.
Yeah, Yahtzee. If we each roll a number for each of us, that's 6 times 6 times 6 times 6. That's hugely random.
The probability of that repeating is tiny.
But so we have to have something visual. I mean, should we write it down, put it outside, put it in an envelope? Then we still won't know. We need something to mark it.
Yeah, we put it in a box.
That's exactly what they did.
They're ahead of us.
They were making a marker for their house.
They made a unique mark. We took it.
If it seems like a good idea to us, it would seem like a good idea to them.
Do you have a box?
Yeah, let me look.
So we need photos.
This is so crazy.
It's par for the night.
There are a lot of pictures here.
Use that picture. That's ridiculous.
I'm the attorney for Grizzly Adams.
Yeah, no, this is... I'll tell you what, I'm never hiring that guy.
How does this work as a box? I didn't even know we had it. It was just under a... pile of crap in the back, if you can.
That'll work.
So that's your box.
It was here the whole time.
Of course it was.
I'm not too happy about cutting these pictures. Well, and we only have pictures of you and I together, babe.
I actually have a photo of Kevin. I know it's strange.
What?
I have my my checking account number is written on the back of this old photo that I have, and it's just been in my wallet forever. It's right here.
What?
You know what? I'll cut this picture that we have
just
here.
Just use this one. It's okay. Fine. Just scratch off the number.
Cut.
Great. Well, I think we got one of everybody except me. So I'm glad you guys all keep a lot of pictures of your friend Amir.
we'll take one of you.
Smile, dickhead.
Let me see. It's not exactly the same. It's not the same as the one from the other box.
Let me see.
They took a picture of me in the other house, but it's not exactly the same. This is what we're talking about. That's a moment where it can be a divergent moment. That's what we're going to do right now with these dice.
Right.
Wait, since we're the blue house, shouldn't we use a blue pen just to make it even more?
That makes sense.
That's a good idea.
Odds go up by 3.
Right. So does everyone have a die?
What's
here? Beth? Six. Hugh?
Three.
Mike?
4.
6.
2.
You guys know what a quick code is? You know when you are going online, going into your bank account, and when you go to your password, it'll give you a picture to choose?
Yeah.
That's your quick code? That's called an MFA. It's a multi-factor authenticator. We do them. We put them in whenever we build our big sites. It's an icon, right? Sort of a random...
A random object.
Yeah, so what if each of these has a random object in it to sort of serve as that quick code, right?
Right. Right. So we pick something to put in there.
So you can put anything in there, right?
Like a book
candle
or
a book or...
The oven mat.
Or a ping pong paddle.
Or a ping pong paddle, exactly. Yeah.
Exactly.
Well, how's this?
Coaster?
I mean, this is random, right?
Is anything really random tonight?
But if you have to leave this house, when you go to check the box, open it up, you see that, you know you're off to a good start.
Okay, so we've got the box.
Yeah, and it only took all night to figure it out.
Just mark the house. We stay together, keep our heads up, nobody wanders off. We can get through this.
Thanks, Coach.
Yeah.
Yeah, water be great.
We need to
put a drink.
That box somewhere.
I wonder how different those numbers are from the first box.
Let me check.
Where's my calculator? For God's sake. So if there's 8 of us, then it's 6 times 6 times 6. 3 different color glow sticks times 3 is 5,038,848 possible outcomes. So that's the variable. Are you okay?
Mm-hmm. Everything okay with the numbers?
Yeah. Do you remember what number was written on the back of your picture?
That.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
We found a good spot out front. So as long as another Hugh and Amir don't come by.
Hey, Kevin, do you remember what number was written on the back of your picture?
6.
Yeah?
Beth?
3. Hugh, do you remember?
I was a 3.
You sure?
Yeah. What's going on in the kitchen?
Pound cake.
Pound cake.
The girls are breaking out dessert before the other house eats it.
Hey, Mike, I need to show you something. The numbers that I remember from the box that was brought here from the other house are these numbers. But these are the numbers that I found here in this notepad. And I just asked everyone if they can remember their number. Beth and Lee are from this house originally because they have never left. But the rest of us, we are not from this house. We are visitors, which means that this Lee is not your wife. Are you with me? Well, there's more. Because Hugh and Amir are from a third house. Mm. He just showed me his phone. Mm. It's not cracked. Remember that dark area that we walked through? I have a feeling that whoever walks through that is like they end up in the middle of a roulette wheel. And they will just end up somewhere by chance. And whoever walks through there will not return to the house that they just left. And I think that we need to find our way back to our house before the comet passes, because once it passes, we might just be stuck here, wherever we are. I don't want to be stuck here.
If your theory is true, if we walk through the dark space and it is a roulette wheel, there's no way we can be sure that we would go back to our original house. I think we just stay here. I think we're stuck here.
If we put it out near the gate, should be all right. And if we all stay here, we should be okay.
Don't open it.
What is that?
Oh.
What is it?
Mike.
Oh, fuck me.
Don't you.
What?
Mike, my friend. It? Beth plus book equals Trinidad Club. Don't let it happen, whatever it takes, buddy. What is this?
It's, you know, it's just this note. It's, Mike had this, he had this crazy idea that maybe if he left this note out there, he could stop them getting a book. It's nothing. It was a stupid
idea.
Yeah,
but our Mike didn't deliver. What is this?
No, it's just some crazy other Mike running around. It's nothing. It's,
but you know what it is? What is this?
We talked about it.
What is it?
It's really, it's nothing, guys. It's, we don't have to get upset about it.
Then why can't
you tell us? Just let it go. And, huh?
Beth? Mike, what is this?
Oh, shit. It's... nothing.
If it's nothing, then why does my wife have a fucking nosebleed?
Oh, honey.
Oh, Beth? God. Oh, God.
Beth, what the hell is this?
I told you. I told you.
What is the idea?
12 years ago, Mike and Beth.
Oh, you got it.
He was going to blackmail himself. So
what is it?
They would not get the book. This is bad. This is really
bad.
Wait,
you never told Hugh?
It was on my to-do list.
We have to just get through the night, okay?
Stupid.
Let's just try
why
to keep
it. Why didn't
he
tell me?
You. He said he told you about it.
Well, why didn't you tell me
because
about
you didn't say anything about it.
Who else knew about this? Who else knew about this? Lee, did you know about this?
Yes.
Kevin, did you know?
He told us. He told you.
Everybody knew about this.
We thought you knew.
He told us.
Everybody knew about this except me.
Hugh, listen, it's not what it seems. It's, we don't even belong here.
You are fucking too much, man. You are fucking too much.
Listen, we're visitors here. This isn't our house.
What are you talking about?
This is Lee and Beth's house.
You sleep with my wife and this is what you're telling me?
Check your phone. Is your phone broken?
What the fuck does that have to do with anything?
Is your phone broken?
What the fuck does that have to do with anything?
Just do it.
Show us.
No, my phone is not broken. Now, what does that have to
your
do with you sleeping with my wife?
It's always been broken from the beginning of the evening. Your
no,
phone was broken.
No, Em's phone is broken.
Yeah,
so is yours.
The first box that we got, we had a random item. What was your random item?
What the fuck does this
what
have to do with anything,
item?
Mike?
Answer him.
The stapler.
No.
What?
We had an oven mitt.
And what? Ours was a ping pong paddle.
What?
Mine was a napkin.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Hugh, that is not my Lee. That is not your Beth, and I am not your Mike. You aren't mad at me.
What?
We're in a different reality here.
Yeah, we're in a different reality because the reality where I am from, my best friend didn't sleep with my wife.
Hugh, do you not understand what I'm saying? This all started tonight, and if there are a million different realities, I have slept with your wife in every one of them.
No, come on!
You okay?
Settle.
I'm gonna get some ice.
Are you okay? Sit down.
You okay, baby? Here, I'll give you a little bit.
Hey, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna put something on it. I'll put something on it.
You know, I've made some choices that I'm stuck with. I'm stuck here. I'm like the dead cat, right? This whole night we've been worrying. There's some dark version of us out there somewhere. What if we're the dark version?
Someone in the house!
Oh, my God.
Get the hell out of here!
Wait!
Get out!
Oh, no.
Jesus!
Oh,
what's
God.
Going on?
You okay?
See you.
You okay?
Who the fuck? What's that?
What's
happening?
Mike?
Does anybody know what to do?
Mike.
Jesus
Christ!
She's fine. It's okay.
I'm sorry.
Ice or something. Calm down. Lori, you're gonna be shot.
Jesus, calm down. Lori, Jesus. Somebody help Mike. Shh. Kevin, shut her the fuck up.
It's okay. It's okay, Lori. Just breathe. You're all right. You're all right. Shh. Em. You're all right. Em, where are you going? You're gonna be fine.
Oh,
Lori, it's just blood. Just calm down. It's all right. I know you're
Just calm down.
Get a rag, get a towel, anything.
Here. Okay, just get it off.
Okay.
Get it off. I can't fucking stand okay, it. Where's my
right.
car?
Just calm down.
You know, Vietnamese is a pitch-based language.
P-H-O.
No, it's a pitch-based. It really is a pitch-based language.
How long
is this? Have you
worked it out?
It is.
It's
a long trip. Jedi mind
trick. Very adventurous.
That was interesting.
I like it.
What kind of places are you going to be staying at?
Whatever. I'm going to be in the countryside and in the cities and down on the beach a little bit, so it's going to be great. And I don't think I'm working all that. I mean, I have to work a lot, but it's going to be a nice balance.
What are you going to do while he's working? What are you going to do? I don't know. Just hang
investigate,
out, I guess. Yeah, investigate.
Fundraise. Get those Vietnamese to
I will help them fundraise the San Francisco Ballet.
Invest
absolutely.
The Vietnamese.
It's supposed to be gorgeous, though. I'm sure you're
this time of year.
Time. My cousin lived over there for about a year and said it was just spectacular.
Have you been there before?
No, Vietnam. Cambodia.
Cambodia
no,
is really impressive.
Most of them. Cambodia was awesome.
Did you go to Angkor Wat when you were in
Angkor
Cambodia?
Yeah, that was
Yeah.
Whoa.
What the hell was that?
It was like a car window or something.
What was that?
Sounded like a windshield.
That's fine. That's fine.
Should we get the glow sticks they take outside?
We're not going to a
rave.
No.
We're going to a rave.
Burning Man.
I'm like,
anybody?
Huh?
I don't see anybody. You okay?
Who's is that right there?
Oh, yeah. For fuck's sake.
Oh, shit.
Oh, baby.
I just got this. I just got this.
Sorry.
Well, there's no structural damage.
I just got it. Did they take any? Oh, they didn't take
my fucking.
They didn't take my steering.
Come on.
You know, why don't we all check in? Let's check the rest of our cars and see what's going on.
Yeah.
Okay, honey, where's our car?
In the driveway.
All right.
Em, you good?
Yeah, I'm right up here.
doing? Guys, she's in here.
We were looking for you.
Oh, it's just, by my car.
Oh.
It's like $200.
You okay, babe? You got away from us.
I did.
I'm gonna give
I guess worse here. Things could happen in a dinner party.
You can't travel with that.
I went and got the ring.
No, you can stay here.
That's a good idea.
No, you can
just crash with us. What were you doing out there?
Yeah, I'm all cold.
What were you doing out there?
The view is really beautiful of the comet out there.
Oh.
You came in that door? Yeah.
What's wrong with that door?
The door to nowhere.
Don't you know?
Oh, okay.
Let's go take a look.
Let's check it out.
Nobody knows.
Yeah, you're hearing about the sanctuary.
Really? We were just outside. It's freezing outside.
Come on.
Look at it. How did we never use this patio?
Well, we never have comments.
Look at you. You're so smart.
Oh, this should be a warning. Look at it.
What's it doing? It's breaking up.
Is that what they do?
Hey, I guess so. Maybe. So, Em, is Catherine Maris going to understudy your life while you're gone for a month?
Oh, no one can understudy.
Ooh. 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 I like that. That's fun.
Oh, come on.
I wish we could roast marshmallows on that meteor.
Long stick.
Toilet just got backed up.
You can't use that one. You gotta use the main one, okay?
Okay, I'll be right out.
Hey, you're up. I'll make some breakfast. I'll be ready in like 5 minutes.
Oh, you feeling better?
okay, babe? You okay? You totally passed out last night. Mumbling, put you on the couch.
Just done that in the bathroom. That's weird.
It's you calling me.
Hello?